Do you want to add this emoji battery status bar in your Android phone like this? Let me show you how. First, you need to go to Google Play Store and then search after emoji battery status bar and then click install. Click open. Click star. You need to accept. Enable this button. Go back. Click start. Here where you can change your emoji battery, and you can see on the screen it will change. I'll choose this one. Now go back. You can also change status bar color. You can see we change. Like and subscribe.